When I was a young man who carried a pack, lived the free life of a rover, from the Murray's green banks to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1950, the country said, son, there's no time for roving, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, gave me a gun, marched me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, the blood stained the sand and the water. Oh, and how in that hell that they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was waiting, he primed himself well, showered us with bullets and rained us with shells, and in 10 seconds flat, blown us to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury the slain. We buried ours, the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. They collected the crippled, the wounded and maimed. They shipped us right back to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind and insane, all those brave wounded heroes of Suvla. And when our ship pulled in a circular quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and I thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me to grieve, to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda. They ferried us down the gangway. Nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. Then turned their faces away. Now every April, sit on me porch, and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, living old dreams and past glories. The old men march slowly, their bones stiff and sore. Tired old men from a tired old war. Young people ask, they marching for? I ask myself the same question. The bloody band played Waltzing Matilda. The old men answer the call, but year after year, those old men